Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. One of the most frequent questions I get about Facebook advertising is it possible to run a Facebook ad campaign on phone? And how do I run Facebook ad with my phone? I created today's video to help you out with that. A lot of people ask that question simply because they are used to working with their phone more than with working on a computer. Yes, it is possible to run a Facebook ad campaign on phone, and in today's video I am going to show you how to do that from start to finish. If this is your first time of seeing me on YouTube, I'm Emmanuel, and on this channel I post videos that will help you make money online. If that looks like something that stresses you, go ahead and tap the subscribe button, turn on notification so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Alright, and before we get into the video, I want you to do something. Go to the comment section and type in Facebook ads. Type Facebook ad in the comment section so that everybody on YouTube will know what we are doing here. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Now, let me show you how to run Facebook ads on phone.
Welcome guys. In this lesson, I want to show you how to run Facebook ad campaigns with your smartphone, okay? So basically, I told you before, everything you've learned so far applies. It's still the same whether you are running your ad on phone or on a computer. All right, so the audience research, the targeting, all of that is still the same, okay? But just to be sure, I'm going to show you how you can use your phone to run a campaign on Facebook, okay? And I remember I told you that the only Facebook ad feature that is not working on mobile is the review account quality review aspect, okay? So if you create an ad and then the ad was rejected, you cannot ask for a review on your phone, okay? You have to do it on desktop, all right? Aside that, every other thing else you can do it with your phone. So I'm going to show you practically right now, okay? So there are two ways to do that, okay? And I'm going to be showing you both ways, all right? I remember I introduced you to the Facebook Ads Manager app, okay? That's one way. Then doing it from Chrome browser is another way. So the first way, we are going to do it from the Facebook Ads Manager app. I believe by now you've downloaded it, okay? So let me open it. So once you open it, here you see all the campaigns that you have running, all right? You see the results, you see their performance and all of that, okay? So what you want to do is you click on this drop down icon here, okay? Click on the drop down icon. As you can see, you have the option to create campaign. Okay, so you click create campaign. All right, here you select your campaign objective if you want to create a new campaign, or you can duplicate a campaign you have already. All right, or if you have any campaign in your draft, you can come here and pick it up. Okay, so let's say we are creating a new campaign. Alright, so you select your objective. Do you want post engagement or video views or website traffic or reach or website conversions or what have you? Alright, so let's say we want website traffic. Okay, you click on it. Alright, so here use an image from your phone or from your page. Okay, so here you just be asked to enter the image you want to use. All right, so let's say this is the image we want to use. All right, so you can then move on to the next. All right, so this is the creative placement. You can add, if you want to test the performance of two different images, you can do that with this function. Okay, so the headline, you can edit the headline. All right, so let's say 2 in 1 graphics design and video editing course. Okay, so you here you want to add the text that you use for your ad. Okay, so you can just add anything at all, let's say this. Okay, then your website, if you want to leave this, that'll be fine. But if you want to add another website, that's still fine. All right, you can add a call to action button, let's say it will be shop now. Okay, so let's say, let me just get any URL. Where are you? All right. So let me pick the URL for this course. Okay, so this will have shop now as a call to action. All right, special ad category, you have no business with special ad category, just leave it the way it is. Okay, so for your placement, where do you want your ad to appear? All right, so you leave it as an automatic placement so that Facebook will show your ad in places where it is likely to perform the best. Okay, so let's just wait for the preview to load. All right, so this is what the ad will look like. Okay, this is what the ad will look like. Then you can then go ahead and click next. So who should see your ad? This is where you do your targeting. Okay, this is where you do your targeting. Here you see the audiences that you have saved. All right, you see the audiences that you have saved. Or if you want to create new audience, you can just come here and create new audience, and then you put in all the interest, the behavior, the age range, the demographics you want to target. Okay, so so here you come to detail targeting. You want to target if it's engaged shopper. See the recent targeting options I have used. Okay, and you have suggestions here, but you can see search. Let's say I want to target people are interested in Canva, since it's a graphic design. Okay, so I can just pick this. All right, so pick all the interest you want, then use the age range you want. Okay, all right, so after you've done all of that, as you can see, the reach, your reach is 78,000 naira. You can see, 78,000 people, not naira, please. So you can see, then you can go ahead and check it. Okay, so after you've done all of that, you can then go ahead and click next. Okay, here you enter a budget. All right, you if you want your budget to be daily budget or a lifetime budget, how much you want to spend throughout the lifespan of the campaign. Okay, when you want the campaign to start, when you want it to end, but you can just use run endlessly. Okay, so once you've done all of this, you can just go ahead and click this done icon here by the bottom right corner of your screen. Okay, and then your ad will be reviewed and published. Okay, so that is how you can run an ad from the Facebook Ads Manager app.